Hello，我係李明安。呢幾排咧有幾個領袖都好新下嘅，但係而家佢哋開始問啲嘢咪係高一層咗啦，所以好多都唔知道呢樣嘢嘅，所以我就趁呢個機會，我攞個 video 咧就拍咗起，就解釋俾你哋聽啦。OK， 所以係關係到 overseas market 嘅嘢嘅。嗱，for those who speak English 啊，you don't understand this。But you're reading this PowerPoint now, marketing plan, Malaysia marketing plan, overseas sponsor member, all this thing. You later after this video, or you can call your upline, okay? You call your immediate upline, and then ask them to explain to you. Because most of this also, I believe you haven't reached this problem yet. But a lot of people from the Chinese, they have reached this problem. That's why I make this video. So you go and call your upline, ask them to translate for you. What does it mean? Okay?So 我繼續我嘅廣東話啦。OK， 所以幾個領袖咧就開始 call 我，就問我好多嘢我都冇諗到佢哋咁早問嘅。OK， 所以做咩佢哋會問到呢啲嘢咧？就因為佢哋而家開始去打廣告啊。蘇海特廣告入邊咪，佢哋開始揾到好多人入嚟。所以呢啲人入嚟嘅時候咪，嗰啲問題就唔同噶啦，嗰啲問題就唔同啊，你嘅答案就唔同噶啦。所以我就趁呢個機會錄呢個 video 同你解釋。就呢個 video 咧，我就同你解釋三樣嘢。第一 ，Malaysia 嘅 marketing plan 同埋 overseas 嘅 marketing plan 有咩唔同 ？OK。第二，如果我今日 sponsor 嘅人 ，OK， 好多人揾我嘛，好多人揾我要買冷酒啊，去買嗰個300蚊一套嘅人，我 join member 咗嘛。如果佢同你講，我係 member 嚟喎，咁點啊？如果佢講，我唔係 member 嚟喎，咁咪簡單咯，你直接簽你做 member 咯，啱冇？就呢個第二個問題。第三個問題咧？如果我買嗰個300蚊嗰個 promotion 咪喺 Malaysia 咪，我可唔可以寄去泰國啊，寄去 Australia 啊，寄去 New Zealand 咧？呢三個問題咧，我就而家答你一個個嚟答你啦。OK， 如果你聽完咗，你仲係唔明喎，咁直接 call 我。OK， 嗰啲英文嗰啲咧問到你嘅問題咧，你就明咗佢先啦，唔好直接彈俾我啊。OK， 所以你哋一定開始學識答呢樣嘢。OK， 而家我開始啦。Malaysia marketing plan 同埋 overseas marketing plan 咧。係大概98%一樣嘅，咩都一樣嘅。之前講去 join member 又係30分，去愛做一個15%嘅又係300分，去愛做20%嘅又係650個 BV 一樣嘅。心媽你知道嘅嘢一樣嘅，嗰、那個 marketing plan 我做出嚟嗰只嗰只格端畫你嗰只係一樣嘅，係兩樣嘢唔同嘅啫。嘅 overseas market for marketing plan 同 Malaysia 嘅 marketing plan。兩樣嘢唔同嘅啫 ，OK？ 咩兩樣嘢咧？依個就依兩樣嘢啦。第一，實在好多咧都係命關你哋嘅事嘅，因為到去 diamond status、diamond zone 嗰度先正影響到嘅。如果你係講你係 builder、pro builder， 你係嗰啲 builder 咪，同埋你係 director zone 啊，同埋你係 diamond 啊，實在冇關係嘅。OK？ 喺關係喺邊度咧？就喺如果你睇到嗰只紅色格。我畫嗰啲紅色格喺邊啊？如果你睇嗰個 two star diamond 同埋 three star diamond 嗰度開始 ，OK 嗱，喺我嘅左邊就係 Malaysia 嘅，喺我嘅右邊就係 overseas 嘅。你令我寫字嗰度 Malaysia 同 overseas 嘅，所以你喺呢度啊如果你喺今日你嘅 pay 力啊有20,000咗啦，20,000嘅 BV 喺你嘅 pay 力啊，即時講你嘅入息啦，乘28%啊。只要你嘅入息啊，係大概$4,000咗啦。幾$4,000乘4.2嚟啊，至少你嘅入息差唔多係16,000咗啦。幾一個 pay 細嘅14個禮拜，14日啊，即係14日就$4,000咗啦。其實嘅意思就咁啦。所以你嘅 pay 咧有20,000咧，你就叫做 two star diamond。幾你嘅 pay 咧有35,000咧，你就叫做 three star diamond。嗱 ，when 你做 two star diamond 啊。你睇嗰個Malaysia 嗰邊啊，係講你 must have at least 兩個 two star director 力。即是講 ，when 你 sponsor 人嘅時候，咪你咪 sponsor A、sponsor B、sponsor C、sponsor D、E、F 啱冇？直接啊 ，direct to 你嘅有兩個啊，其中嗰兩個啊，佢哋一定啊，你上 two star diamond 嘅時候啊，其中嗰兩個啊，一定係 two star director 力嘅。即是講佢哋嘅 pay 力啊。一定我有5,000嘅，如果你唔中咧，如果我有20,000嘅 pay 力啊，我有20,000啊，但我冇嗰個兩個人中5,000喎，咁點啊？咁你就攞diamond嗰個人工咯，攞10,000蚊嘅人工咯。 十千蚊張乘28先攞兩千蚊嘅咯，嗰兩千蚊冇得攞。啊，依樣嘢叫做啊 structure，OK，so that's why 咪 when 你哋 sponsor 人嘅時候咪，你哋一定係 make sure 你哋 sponsor 俾直接啊，唔好擺俾阿爸阿媽阿公阿姨媽啊，冇用嘅。即係到時候你 structure 都係荷蘭嘅 ，so that's why 咪。啊！成日聽上線講咯，唔好亂亂擺線，唔好擺嚟 fit 嗰、那個啊一個左右啱啊，唔好嘅。再一做做啱未？第一次就做啱未 ？OK， 你擺嚟擺去擺到亂曬啦，弄嗰啲啊，唔好嘅。OK， 所以你記得一定要有 structure 嘅，到到最尾嗰度有 structure 嘅。你 all the while 上到 diamond 啊，至少你攞啊兩千蚊美金啊，係冇 structure 嘅，咩都唔使理嘅。總之你 sponsor 有 pay 呢有十千，你就上 diamond 噶啦。OK， 就咁嘅意思。但係Malaysia plan， 你一上 two star diamond， 你就一定係 structure 啦。即是講你嘅底下，直接底下一定有兩個人係 two star director 嚟嘅。如果你係 three star diamond， 你直接嘅人一定係兩個人係 three star director 嚟嘅，係就咁嘅意思，係個 structure。但係如果你睇 overseas 嘅咧 ，overseas 嘅 structure 咧就係 three star diamond 開始，我哋咧就係 two star diamond 開始。相差就係呢只，所以如果你遇到澳斯嘅人啊，我唔會講嘅嘢嘅咧，或者你講到唔講都冇咩分別噶啦，都唔使講都得噶啦。做咩咧？因為如果係上到diamond嘅時候啦，佢賺緊十六千嘅時候啊，嗰時候你先幫佢講實在都冇咩問題咯。好，但係咧，我哋一直係雞字氣咧，就係一定要有個 structure， 唔好亂亂擺人。OK， 一定咩都係 sponsor， 你 sponsor 俾自己，人哋 sponsor 嘅就 sponsor 俾你，唔好人哋 sponsor 你掉翻俾自己。嗰啲叫偷線食線 ，OK， 做呢啲就唔愛做，做呢啲咧你就記得一樣嘢啦。依個第一個唔同，記得冇個 structure， 響 Malaysia two star diamond 開始 ，overseas three star diamond 開始 ，OK， 依個第一個唔同。第二個唔同係咩咧？第二個唔同就係 carbon house 分，意思啊，因為我哋嘅樓價真係好好，希唔愛我哋咁遲先至攞個 carbon house 分。佢就早早俾我哋攞卡分後身咗，所以我哋 Malaysia 嘅咧，你一上 three star director 啊 ，director 啫 ，three star director 啊，之前嗰你嘅 pay 力有五千分啊，你就開始攞卡分噶，卡分後身噶啦。你 three star director 開始啊 ，BV pay 力有五千啊，你就攞一個 share 噶咯。咁 diamond 啊，十千啊 ，pay 力啊，你就攞兩個 share 噶啦。所以啊，呢啲 share 累積咪，佢就俾你一個數目。So,佢每一個如果我冇搞錯啦，佢應該係每一個月佢就 clear 俾你嘅，每一個月俾 clear 嘅 ，OK， 佢就 clear 俾你嘅。但 overseas 嘅咧係咩唔同咧 ？overseas 嘅就冇用嘢嘅。overseas 啊，你嘅卡分啊係喺 president 嗰度先至得攞嘅 ，OK。同埋你嘅 house 分啊，你嘅 house 分啊，你嘅crown 先有得攞嘅 ，OK，crown 我先有得攞嘅。所以點樣攞嘅？是咁攞嘅，第一你一定係 qualify president， 你第一你一定係 qualify president 先，係唔理你 one star president 啊 ，two star president 啊 ，three star president， 總之你係 president，OK，、okay? 你 qualify 咗 president 咪，一 qualify 咗嗰個時間啊，一 qualify 咗個時間做 president 咗啊，十二個月，即使講24個 pay 細噶啦 ，OK 入息嘅咯，你一定係 qualify 多五次，將總數啦十二個月，你一定係 qualify 五次。如果你 qualify 依個月第一次咗嘛，咁你仲有四次嚟 qualify 咯。喺一年入邊，十二個月入邊，你一定係 qualify 五次 president， 佢、okay? 就俾你五分啦。咁你有嗰五分咗咧，你就直接攞卡分。OK， 所以個卡分咧，你點樣俾噶？係一輪火一次俾曬你五十千美金，係一下俾曬你五十千美金。啊，爽冇爽啊！一次俾曬你五十千美金，一輪火嘅啫，一次嘅啫。即是講，我而家 qualify president， 今年入邊咪我 qualify 咗五次喎，一二三四五次咗，所以五次咗我咪 qualify 咗我嘅卡分咯。所以公司就俾我五十千美金一輪。如果明年啊，我又嚟 qualify 五次啊，冇得攞咗噶啦，一次嘅啫。啊，我哋 Malaysia 嘅咧，逢之你一 qualify 你嗰個 status， 可以睇到呢度。director 五千分，你就慢慢攞到冇停噶啦。每一個 pay 細哥你都攞嘅，依個每一個 pay 細哥啊，唔係每一個月啦。一個 pay 細哥，依個 pay 細哥，依兩個禮拜你中五千，你有分。下個禮拜下個 pay 細哥兩個禮拜你又中，係啦，兩個 share 咗。 所以你就攞到唔停啊，冇 limit 噶。喺澳洲市 market 咧，你係 qualified president 五次一年入邊，公司一下俾你50,000。咁你 qualified president 咗啦，下一輪位你又 qualified count 喎，你 qualified count 一樣 qualified 五次一年入邊，公司咧就即刻俾你係咪200,000啊？好似係250,000啊？你睇個數目啊！一下俾你嗰個數目250,000啊，唔知200,000、250,000，一下俾曬你一輪火嘅啫，冇噶啦。我哋就唔同，我哋嘅 carbon house fund 一齊喺嗰個points 俾你嘅，一下咁樣俾你。OK， 知道冇？所以我哋嘅 marketing plan 咩唔同啊？兩個唔同嘅啫，一個就喺嗰個 diamond 個 structure，diamond 嗰只 structure。我哋咧就係 two star diamond 開始，佢哋咧就 three star diamond 開始。所以有人你會講，哎呀，做咩我哋咁早開始啊？一樣啊，公司都要俾個攜啲啦，公司俾街個攜啲落去，啊都係好咯。我哋嘅卡分又早啲俾我哋咯，又冇限度咯。佢哋咧要 qualify 五次啊 ，president 啊 ，OK， 所以佢哋嘅 qualification 咧會難啲嘅，我哋 qualification 咧容易啲嘅。啊，依樣嘢咧就好多謝劉丹啦，劉丹揮俾我哋嘅，所以我哋唔使成日喺度煩嗰樣嘢咯。OK， 所以依個就係我哋嘅。marketing plan 個唔同啦 ，OK， 唔收埋用噶啦，收埋用啊！你嘅 team bonus 啊，你嘅 welcome bonus 20%啊，收埋一樣嘅，嘅你嘅左右啊，收埋用嘅 ，OK， 三左三右 pro builder 啊，等你決收埋我哋講嘅收埋用嘅，係兩個唔同嘅啫 ，OK， 呢個就係我哋嘅 marketing plan。So 講多埋，如果你遇到一個人喺 OVC， 需唔需要講咧？我覺得。所以我好似我去澳斯，我都係冇講嘅，我都係照講我哋嗰個 Malaysia Plan。如果我要講呢只咧，我講曬 Malaysia Plan 咗，萬不誒，實在你哋國家咧好啲噶，唔同噶，咁講樣嘢出嚟。OK， 所以如果你唔係講先喎，你咪 send 我嗰只 video 嗰個 web page 講 marketing plan 噶，你 send 俾你自己睇先，睇到你明白咗咯，你再問清楚啲嘅時候啦，你咪講嗰兩樣嘢唔同，呢兩個嘢唔同嘅啫。OK， 做第一 marketing plan， 第二。你哋一時咪因為你哋而家開始啊，有好多人啊開始廣告落嗰個 Facebook 嗰度嘛，所以有好多好多市場嘅人啊會 call 你哋嘅，會問你哋嘅，我係賣冷罩啊，我聽講我賣兩罐500冷罩，咪就做 member 咗喎 ，free 嘅喎，是好抵啊，我愛 join 你哦咁啊，所以梗係第一件事，你咁我攞 IC 啊，好冇？攞完 IC 嘅時候咧，你就打落你 computer 嗰度啦，打落 computer 度，你即嗰時你即到唔係 member， 咁你咪直接 key 直接搞掂咯 ，OK？So, 如果你 check 到係 member， 你 check 到係 member 咧 ，member 就係咁啦。喺個 IBS 嗰度咧，係會彈呢個出嚟嘅。OK， 嗱，我好鼓勵你哋咧，親自係咪入 IBS 打 order 入 IBS， 親自入 order， 親自 sign in member， 唔可以咁中意係咪咩都掉俾 stockist， 掉俾 stockist， 掉俾 stockist， 做咩咧？因為而家我哋做國際啊，大把係咪你有機會出到 overseas 嘅時候啦，比如你去泰倫，泰倫冇 stockist 嘅用。Indonesia 冇 stockist 嘅啫 ，overseas market 蘇媽冇 stockist 嘅，係 Malaysia 先正有 stockist 嘅啫。所以大不你咩都唔識做嘅時候，咪你出到外國嘅時候，人哋問你你乜嘢都唔識嘅時候啦，咁你咪叫做蒙查查咩？你知啦，係啊，你係叫一個蒙查查，蒙查啊！人哋一聽到嗰啲蒙查查嗰啲嘢，實在好忌嘅。做咩我跟到你嘅？你哋會咁嘅感覺嘅啫嘛。所以所以咪最好咪你好清楚嗰個 IBS 係點樣行嘅。人哋講：我冇 credit card 咯，你可以 send 個 link 俾我冇？我可以有咁嘅嘢冇啊？所以一定好了解嗰個 IBS。嗱，依個 IBS 就一個我哋嘅領袖係 Ken， 佢有個 IC 咗係 Ken，Ken 咗咪？佢就遇到咁噶啦，遇到咁啊，佢講咪啊 passport unit number validation valid pass。之中 whenever 你 Ken 一個 IC 落 IBS 咪 computer 啊 IBS system 啊，就會 check 佢嗰個 IC 啊 with。Elkin 嗰個 member valid member 同埋 offline Elkin 啊，舊版我哋嘅 Elkin Classic 啊 ，offline member 個 computer 會 check 嘅。如果 check 到係 member 咪 ，computer 會彈翻呢個 message 出嚟同你講，佢係 member， 你唔可以簽。So 我哋有一個DEC 嘅 Disciplinary Enforcement Committee 啊，我哋專捉嗰啲人偷線啊、搶線啊、偷人哋嘅嘢啊，我哋專捉咁嘅嘢嘅啫。所以捉到嘅時候咧，犯規嘅。有犯法㗎，做所以就所以做 Elkin 好抵做咩咧？因為我哋保護住你哋 Soma 嘅 interest 嘅 ，OK？ 嗱 ，when 你遇到咁嘅嘢嘅時候啦，你唔好太激心，你唔好太激心嘅，因為做咩啊？我同你講啊， Elkin Classic 啊，即係想舊版嘅 Elkin 唔係。如果係12個月冇買過嘢啦，一分都冇買過啦，佢嘅 membership 咧就 automatic computer system 啊，automatic 啊，搬佢嘅名出嚟掉落 expire 嗰種。So 如果你係 expire 咗嘅時候，咪你揾到佢喎，你幫佢傾喎，佢有興趣 join 你喎，你直接就可以簽佢嗰種，因為 computer system 已經 expire 咗係嘛，佢已經 expire 咗 membership expire 咗嘅。OK。咁如果係愛 activate 佢嘅舊 member 喎，實在佢又俾好多呢下嘅啫。如果佢係經理嚟㗎啦，佢都要買差唔多成200差唔多成400幾蚊嘅貨先想 activate 舊 account 嘅。OK， 嗰個係舊嘅 Elkin Classic， 我哋叫做。而家我哋嘅新嘅 Elkin 唔係叫做 Elkin Global 啊，係行兩條線㗎嘛 ，binary 㗎嘛，係行兩條㗎嘛，啱冇 ？So 啊 ，binary 咪係唔可以 expire 嘅啫。做、so, 公司冇拎呢樣嘢嚟同人解釋，因為佢唔可以人亂啊，佢唔可以解釋。所、so, 以我呢個 video 咧，我而家做緊咩咧？希望就俾你嘅知識嘅啫，你唔可以傳出去啊。OK， so when 你遇到一個人啊，係 join Elkin Global 啦，啊 ，say when Elkin Global 開始嘅時候啊，差唔多4、5年前嘅時候係 join 嘅，佢嘅名啊到今日啊仲係未 expire 嘅啫。因為咪嗰個 system 啊，唔可以 expire 佢哋啊，佢唔似舊嘅 system 喎，舊嘅 system 啊，1到12個月，佢冇賣過一分嘅嘢，佢就 expire 噶啦，你就可以簽咩噶啦。新嘅 system 咪，佢 join 4年前，一分都冇賣過，嗰時候佢 join 嘅啫，佢都冇賣過嘢咗啊。今日你 key 嘅 IC 咪，佢仲係寫住嗰度 valid 嘅，仲係寫住嗰度 member 嘅啫。因為舊新嘅 system 新嘅Elkin 係冇 expire 嘅。OK， 所以就所以你又遇到咁嘅嘢啦。所以你遇到咁嘅嘢時候，我鼓勵你做四樣嘢。OK， 做四樣嘢，你做呢四樣嘢。第一，你攞起個名，攞起個 full name as per IC， 攞起 full name， 攞起 IC 嘅號數，新 IC 啊，嗰、那個新 IC 嘅號數。問一問佢，你幾時上一擺最密再賣嘢嘅？上一擺，你記得你幾時再賣過嘢冇？知？第四就係、是、你知你 upline 係邊個？你問呢四樣嘢寫低。Okay， 寫低咗，你可以 key 落 IBS， 你 key 落 IBS， 如果你 check 到，誒、哎、個 membership 冇彈咩出嚟，佢講啊 system 講可以 join， 咁就直接 join 咯。咁如果係彈嗰只數，嗰只 message 出嚟，呢個 message 啊，係彈呢個 message 出嚟 ，OK， 佢講係 validation check 啊 ，key sponsor 咁樣呢個嘢，呢樣嘢啦，係彈佢出嚟，你就 call customer service， 你 call customer service 啊，呢個電話喺度798588 ，OK。798588，你 call customer service， 跟住同佢講，你同 customer 先講，我 check 依個人嘅 IC 仲係 member 或唔係 member， OK？ 因為做咩？如果一個人啊 join Elkin 啊，一年冇賣過嘢啊，一年冇賣過乜嘢都冇賣過 ，OK？ 一定我有 minimum 一個 BV 嘅，冇賣過嘢，買 filter 唔計啊，買 filter 換心嗰啲唔計啊，因為 filter 冇 BV 嘅。Okay， 買書嚟讀嚇 ，EK1 買書嚟讀唔計啊，因為冇 BV 嘅。買個牙刷計啊，因為牙刷又最少都有一個 BV 嘅。Okay， so 如果係一年入邊365日冇賣過嘢 ，customer service 就會 check 到佢嘅 account， 會同你講佢 account 係 expire 咗。啊，係咁嘅 ，so expire 咗。咁你可以簽佢冇啊？可以，你可以簽佢做你嘅 member， 但係咧，佢嗰個人啊，嗰、那個人。一定係寫封信，好簡單，我送你啫。just 講我李明安 ，I join 呢個人做 member， 我舊嘅 member 同你 join 得啦，簽個名。你如果佢唔識，你可以email 俾佢俾簽名。哦，佢唔識，你幫佢講，我 tag 個信，我幫佢簽名。OK， 你就 send 俾 customer service。customer service 咧就會攞佢嘅舊嗰個 member ID 就 expire 咗佢啦，咁你就可以簽噶啦。呢個就 procedure 嚟嘅。Okay， 是 SOP 嚟嘅，所以你一定係咁做 ，check with customer service，customer service 先 check 到嘅，我哋中間 check 唔到嘅，所以有可能佢買嘢嘅時候係3年前咯，到而家冇買過嘢噶啦，知？因為冇人 service 佢，佢又唔識賣，佢又唔知點賣，佢又唔知邊度賣，冇人 service 啊，咁啱你又打廣告啊，睇到你廣告嚇，係啊，我就買呢個冷罩啦，就 call 你咯，佢同你講，你問你係 member 啊，係啊，係 member 啊，你問得啱啊，你係 member 嘛，因為4年前佢係 member 嘛。但係佢唔知道一年佢冇買嘢，佢就 expire 噶啦，佢就唔係 member 開噶啦。但係佢嘅名仲喺入邊噶，仲喺 system 入邊噶，唔可以拎出嚟噶。所以你就叫佢同你就 call customer service， 同 customer service 講， 呢個 IC。check 完咗咩都唔使講啊，幾咩唔使講，你問 customer service， 我可以簽你做 member 冇得，咁你寫張紙交俾 customer service， 頂就可以簽噶啦。OK， 就記得 check 到係 member， 你唔好咁緊張先，攞 IC check with customer service。OK， 你會遇到好多噶，你會遇到好多好多好多咁嘢噶。OK， 記得一年唔賣嘢，佢嗰個人就冇可以噶啦，佢就可以 join 邊個都得噶啦。一年不賣嘢，去 join 邊個都得噶啦。OK， so overseas market 都一樣噶，可能 Indonesia 啊，響啊 Thailand 啊，響邊度都好有 Malaysia 個 office 啊，一樣嘅 law 嘅，冇唔同嘅，冇講嗰只國家哦，咁啊嗰只國家咁啊冇嘅 ，so somehow 都一樣嘅。OK， 如果你唔可以 call 啊 customer service， 你可以 email 俾 customer service 嘅。OK，email、okay? customer service， 你問你依個 IC 依個名，幫我 check 一 check， 仲係 active member 冇，我可以簽你冇 ，customer 就同你講噶。佢舊年四月已經 expire 咗噶啦，佢會幫你講嘅。如果係 member， 如果 check 到係 member， 咁點啊？咁你就唔可以做嘢啦，你就俾翻起叫佢揾翻佢嘅上線啦。實質你講揾你上線係邊個啦？要揾翻佢上線，唔好偷線。OK， 偷線好大鑊嘅。OK， 記得樣嘢啊。所以如果你明白 call 你嘅 upline， 問起我應該係點做。OK， 第四就喺嗰個 overseas promotion。所以而家我哋 Malaysia 唔係，我哋有一個賣兩罐懶罩啊，$300噶，又可以 join member 咗，加多$50啊，就可以買加多$50買一個$300嗰個懶罩 Porsche 啊，佢又可以 join member 咗，幾好啊！咁樣如果你開始打廣告喎，梗係有啲 Indonesia 嘅人啊，係睇到嘅，梗係有啲泰國人啊、Korea 嘅人啊，係會見到嘅。你見到嘅時候，我想賣依個懶罩啊，可唔可以買啊？我係 Korea， 我冇 Malaysia IC 喎，咁你就問佢，你而家住邊度？如果你講我住喺 Malaysia 嘅，我住咗十幾年嘅，喺 Malaysia 嘅，咁你可以簽落 Malaysia 冇？可以簽點樣點簽啊？用 passport， 因為你冇 Malaysia IC 噶嘛，所以你用 passport ID。OK， 咁如果你講我冇住嘅，我嚟呢個 holiday 喎，我屋企喺 Indonesia 喎，咁點啊？你咧就你可以簽落 Malaysia 呢度，你話你住喺 Indonesia 噶嘛？你住 Malaysia 呢度係嚟 holiday 嘅啫，係冇屋企嘅。咁你可唔可以簽起落 Malaysia 咧？可以，你簽落 Malaysia， 甚至 lock in 同 Malaysia 咯。咁佢嘅 marketing plan 咧就跟 Malaysia 噶啦，跟 Malaysia 冇得跟 Indonesia 噶。OK， 咁樣簽咗 Malaysia， 第二擺喺搬翻你 Indonesia 得唔得咧？得，寫封信同 customer service 講，佢而家搬翻 Indonesia 咗，所以成個 account 咧就搬翻 Indonesia 噶啦，就咁嘅意思。OK。咁如果係簽喺 Malaysia 喎，佢嘅地址喎，佢冇地址喎，放咩地址咧？梗係唔係放你屋企地址啦 ？OK， 放 Stockis 嘅地址。至少如果我中意攞 USA 攞 Stockis 攞貨嘅，我就放 USA Stockis 嘅地址咯。如果你價爭 Stockis 攞貨，你咪用價爭嘅地址咯。但係個地址係冇咩用處嘅，佢冇寄嘢俾你嘅。So 你放個地址放 Stockis 嘅，唔好放你屋企。OK。所、so, 以如果你 set example 係住喺 Indonesia， 而家本身係喺 Indonesia 嘅，係喺 Facebook 睇到你喺 Indonesia， 喺住 Indonesia 嘅，你冇嚟，你冇喺 Malaysia， 咁點啊？你就係 IBS， 我你走去 iSmart eLibrary 睇 Indonesia 嘅 promotion。Okay? 好似正話我講 marketing plan 係一樣嘅，30分就係18%。超300分就係15%，650分就係20%。所以如果係本來係 join member 先嘅，中意30分先一樣。睇翻 Indonesia 嘅 EPU 咩有咩 promotion， 有咩 special 嘅嘢，你就跟翻嗰度。OK， 俾錢係咪一樣 Malaysia 啊？用 credit card 啦、M-Pos 啦、online transfer 啦。OK， 每一個國家嘅 payment gateway 咧有少少唔同嘅。OK。做、so, 如果有唔同嘅時候咧，最好嘅方法咧就係、是、認識我哋嘅 staff 邊個 handle 嗰只國家嘅，就係、是、好似比如 Indonesia 咁啊。Okay? Indonesia 我哋識一個 staff 叫做 Base 咧就 handle Indonesia 嘅，所以好多嘢咧佢可以 advise 我哋嘅，點樣攞貨啊、寄貨啊、back in 到邊度啊、邊個人 handle 啊，啊攞呢啲資料。所以我哋做呢盤生意咧，我哋唔可以自己一個人識曬嘢做曬嘢嘅，我哋係有同 staff 配合。Okay? 一時 staff 叫我哋做嘢，我哋都做，願意做。唔係話哎呀唔得啊，我唔識啊，我唔得噶啦，我揾底啊。咁樣大把你揾 staff 嘅就 staff 同你講啊，麻煩啲咯，跟書行啊，咁樣就慘咯。所以 富邦啦，我幫你，我幫你而家大位，你幫翻我咯。接收咗同 staff 好啲，同 staff 配合。OK，so 一時 staff 講，誒、哎、幫我做呢樣嘢都冇啊，幫我揾啲 sample 你，幫我揾啲見證你啊。你講可以，我揾俾你，我揾俾你。接收同公司 staff 同公司配合好重要嘅。OK，so、okay? 要 Indonesia 就 pace 啦。so 你就揾氣。OK， 好似 Indonesia， 一時好似有啲國家我哋都有做嘅，好似 Indonesia 啊，我哋有做噶。啊 ，Thailand 啊。啊，菲律賓啊，我哋識幾個人，我哋都有做啊，我哋上線都有做啲啊。啊，你可以揾我哋，我哋可以 advice 你點樣去啊 make payment gateway 啊 ，for 點樣送啊啲嘢。promotion 咧，自己去揾 iSmart eLibrary，OK，、okay? 唔好爛到咩都揾上線，幾、okay? 直頭可以自己揾嘅嘢咧，就自己去揾先。OK， 就記得，如果你依度簽賣300蚊，寄去 Indonesia 唔得啊，寄去新加坡。得噶，跟翻國家嘅 promotion 啊！如果你自己本身去寄嗰啲唔關公司嘅事，你自己去搞掂。所以如果嗰個 stock 仲衝關啊，啊俾 custom 攞搶咗啊，做乜嘢？自己負責任。咁如果係公司幫你寄咧，就公司負責任。OK， 記得。所以呢三樣嘢咧，就希望幫到你哋啦。就恭喜你哋，如果今日你哋有問到我、call 到我、關係到依個三樣嘢嘅咧 ，OK， 恭喜你哋。因為你哋嘅 level 就開始爆炸啦，啊 ，overseas 市場實在好大噶 ，OK， 啊，唔好淨係睇 Malaysia， 睇 overseas， 其實大把啊，多一年兩年中國開嘅時候啊，哇，同你講，你哋識位置嗰啲真係大發達啊 ，OK， 所以而家咧準備自己熟嗰啲 IBS system， 熟嗰啲熟點樣 key in， 熟嗰啲 smart 都好熟，大把人哋 call 你 device 啦，比如一個 Indonesia 嘅人 call 你，誒又使冇 key in 喎，你啲 member 喎，喺電話問你。如果你冇 key in 過啦，你冇入過 IBS 自己做噶啦，我包你啊，唔識答。嗰、okay? 時候你叫你自己去索 visa 係嘛，自己去揾人係嘛，自收就衰，唔好俾人哋感覺到我 join 錯人。OK， 所以就衰親自去做，親自去搞。OK， 所以如果你仲有咩問題唔識嘅咧，直接 call 我，直接 call 我，地點都冇相關。Okay, so 你直接 call 我，我識嘅我即刻答你，我唔識嘅咧我就揾個答案。OK， 拜拜。